right, guys, here's the deal. If you ever sat with me in church, or if I've ever been in your house, if you know me real well, you'll be noticing the past couple of years that I'm dozing off. And it's been a real pain in the neck. There's some of the greatest services there ever was in church. You look at me, and my friends will start laughing and pointing fingers at me. And a lot of times I've been at my friends' houses, and a bunch of people around, everyone telling jokes, and I'm sitting there falling asleep. So I spoke to a lot of my friends about it and said that they had the same problem. And they told me that they went for a sleep apnea test, which they have to spend a night in a room and get tested to see if they have it. So far, a few of my friends and Namuna told me they did it, and they're doing fantastic. Actually, Grissom, one of my friends, lost like 25 pounds and said he's doing fantastic. One of my cousins in Atlantic City, he saw pressure pills and caught of it. So it encouraged me a lot. So I went to the doctor, and the doctor told me that if a person snores, this is very interesting for anyone out there, that snoring is not a natural state. Anyone that snores probably has some level of sleep apnea, that it causes hyperpressure, could cause weight gain, it could cause sugar, cholesterol, because you're not getting enough rest. One of the major crippling things that the sleep apnea, which I haven't been diagnosed yet, but I'm pretty sure I do have it, is driving. And I would love to go to Atlantic City, see my family and friends, but after 11 o'clock behind the wheel, I've blanked out many a times, and it got scary. So I stopped going, because if I don't get a room, I won't go. So that's one of the main reasons why I decided to go to the doctor, and the doctor told me that all my symptoms that I tell him seem like sleep apnea. So they provided this room for me to sleep in, I think from 9 to like 5. And there's a very nice guy, Joe, who sits outside and monitors it for 4 or 5 hours, named Eric. And you can have someone stay with you. This way I'm not alone. But this is the room over here. I know it seems a little small, but you have TV, a little bunk bed. This is the bed here. I know it seems a little outdated, but you know, compared to what I've been through with the sleep apnea, it's worth it for me. So I'm going to show you guys how the actual test has to go. He has to put some monitors on me and stuff like that, so I'm going to show you how that goes. To go through all this because, again, a very good friend of mine actually fell asleep behind the wheel with sleep apnea, didn't go for the test and got hurt really bad. So keep me in prayer. I'm going to thank God. I'm going to read my Bible and fall asleep. And I guess I'll see you at 5:30 in the morning.
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right, God bless. Okay, guys, it took about a half an hour. I know how crazy this looks. If you see the back of my head, it's unbelievable. It's a little uncomfortable, but I'm sure by the time I read my Bible and fall asleep, I'm probably getting used to it. Again, I'm doing this for my family, doing this for myself, for my health, and I want to thank God for all my friends out there who encouraged me to do this. And I got to fall asleep now and get up, I think, at 5:30 in the morning to find out if I actually do have it. I believe I do. I'm kind of hoping that they can help me with this. I know how crazy this might look. I haven't even seen myself yet. So God bless you guys. I'll see you guys at 5:30 in the morning when I take the stuff off. God bless. I made it somehow. It wasn't easy, ain't gonna lie. It's pretty tough. But my friend Eric here said that I got enough time in there to check out and to see if I do have it. And hopefully the next installment will be much easier. It will be much easier next time, right?
Pretty much the same setup.
Okay.
Just without the nose piece, you're gonna have the mask on.
Okay, good.
And a snow microphone taped to your throat.
Oh, man. Okay. Whatever it is, I thank God it's half over. God bless you guys.